where my sister worked on the train station. And one day she saw a train with Jews that taking them someplace that set to Siberia. And everybody got scared. So we didn't realize that Hitler will go, one day will come on this side too. We was thinking that's what is. But not to take the parents to Siberia, I had to register to the army.